We're getting our first look at a dangerous rescue effort on the Bay of Green Bay over the weekend. 30 people had to be rescued from ice shanties during Sunday's whiteout snowstorm. Three DNR wardens and the Sturgeon Bay Fire Department rushed to the scene after getting a call for help around 1 p.m. The group was about 2 miles offshore. They got stranded after gale-force winds created drifts that made it impossible for their vehicles to move. They were taken to shore via snowmobile.